Welcome back to Today's Business, and you're just in time for a quick shopping spree. This is the beginning of the big toy season, and analysts are predicting that some new high-tech toys should revive what has been a dreary year for the industry. Correspondent Betsy Ashton has the story.
This is as close to Santa's workshop as most of us will ever get. The store is pure children's theater, where the displays captivate the imagination. For example, this is all Lego blocks, and toys are set out where kids of all ages can play with them. This is laser tag, one of the hottest selling high-tech games. It's a sophisticated version of tag. Instead of tagging by hand, you tag with a light beam.
It's been very, very hot here. We our very first day, the new store on Fifth Avenue was open. We sold out in 3 hours of everything we had, but we keep trying to get more, and we have more now.
The game kit, containing just one gun, costs $65. The vest is $26 extra. The high-tech toys are not cheap. The Cabbage Patch Kids, still selling but fading as a phenomenon, are giving way to babies that need batteries.
The dolls that talk are the hot sellers, like my friend Cricket here. You just hit her tape deck.
Is it anybody home? Are we having fun or what?
The basic Cricket sells for $125 here, with an extra $16 for her talking tape.
The newest of the high-tech toys are interactive. They respond to your voice or your touch. Watch baby talk.
Baby Talk's realistic conversation and responses come courtesy of a microcomputer. Retailers say she's the hit of the season, even with a $70 price tag. Analysts claim technology will be the driving force in the $12.8 billion toy industry for at least the coming year. They expect the high-tech toys to boost Christmas sales by 8% over last year. Yet sales are likely to remain flat for the year as a whole. The fall-off in sales of older lines was just too great. As a result, Standard & Poor's expects the biggest companies to show a ho-hum performance for 1986. Hasbro's expected to increase earnings by just 3 cents a share. Mattel is likely to see earnings drop by two-thirds, from $1 to 35 cents a share. And Coleco, known for those Cabbage Patch Kids, is really hurting. Will lose money for the year. By contrast, the smaller companies that move quickly into high-tech are likely to be big gainers. Worlds of Wonder with laser tag is likely to triple its earnings. Louis Galoob, led by Baby Talk, will see earnings jump from a penny a share in 1985 to over $1 a share this year. We're told to expect even higher technology in the future.
When you look out to next year, what you're probably going to see are talking toys that can actually recognize what you say and respond appropriately.
Betcha we'll be the best friends in the whole world, even if you can't say Rubber Baby Buggy Bumpers real fast.
Well, that's an appropriate ending to this special holiday weekend edition of Today's Business. We all hope you had a bountiful Thanksgiving and are digesting it well. We'll see you Monday morning.